Please take a moment to subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss another update from Bolly to Box. The entire crew of Tarak Mehta Ka Ulta Chashma is in shock as they have lost a close member of their team, Dr. Hathi. Yes, just yesterday we had revealed the shocking news of the sudden death of the actor Kavi Kumar Azad, who was the cute and jovial overweight Dr. Hathi on the show. But do you know that Kavi Kumar also had made his presence felt on the big screen, and that too working with the two big Khans of the industry? Yes, it is true. Kavi Kumar Azad had worked with Aamir Khan in his 2000 film Mela and 5 years later with Salman Khan in his 2005 film Kyun Ki. Since more than a decade, he has been associated with the comic show Tarak Mehta Ka Ulta Chashma, and now his death has created a void in the hearts of the entire crew members, his fans and family. So while we share more updates on this sad story, keep sharing your comments with us in the section below.